goals at the DW Stadium. Naz Premji.
Naz.
Nottingham Forest nil. Don't bother with the DVD with this one, Jason. It wasn't very good. Chances and quality at a premium. Wigan nil. Nottingham Forest nil.
In Scotland, Celtic, the champions. Ronnie Forsyth.
And as you said at the beginning, it was preordained. And Moussa Dembele getting the goals at St. Hamilton Accies. One in each side of the interval. The first one after showing good feet work. To finish with a chip over the goalkeeper, and then when Tierney was brought down inside the box, upstep Moussa to take the penalty kick. 2-0, done and dusted.
Thank you, Ronnie. Back into England, into League One. Peter Slater, Bramall Lane.
Pivotal game in the division. Sheffield United have won it 2-0. Billy Sharp gave them a 12-minute lead, his 22nd of the season. He added to that with a second-half penalty, and all this in front of a crowd of more than 27,000. Sheffield United 2, Bolton 0.
I'll tell you something, League One is absolutely brilliant at the moment, Mark Clement.
Fine.
It's gone up and down all day. I'll tell you what, let's start there, shall we? Because Scunthorpe have drawn 1-1 at Bristol Rovers to maintain their place in second, but Fleetwood are breathing in their direction. Unbeaten now in 17 for them. They won 3-0 over Northampton Town. At the bottom, first win for Eddie Pennock in charge of Gillingham. They won 2-1 over Southend. And then wins also for Bury. Chesterfield lost against Oxford. Coventry whacked again 3-0 at home to Swindon. In League Two, Doncaster pegged back again, this time by Accrington Stanley. Late equaliser from Jonathan Edwards. Portsmouth won 3-0 at Carlisle in the crucial battle at the bottom of the Football League. Leighton Orient lost 1-0 at home to Cheltenham. And back to the day job for Sutton United. I'm just waiting for confirmation. They've won 3-2 at Torquay in the National League, having lost their regular keeper Ross Warner to injury. And they didn't have a reserve because of the sacking this week of Wayne Shaw. So they're playing most of the game with a defender in goal.
Well, 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 that story keeps running. All the action from today's Premier League games.
Galenica, Alan Shearer, Jermaine Genius.
Gary joined by Jermaine and Alan Shearer. Match of the day to Monday night. This week's
Mark Chapman, Nathan Keown and Didi Haman.
Didi Haman and Martin Keown. Still to come here on final score, interviews and reaction from the Premier League. We're here until 5:10 on BBC One, then on the red button. In the meantime, let's get all the results.
We might. The results from the today's games. The Barclays Premier League. Chelsea 3-1. Norwich 1-0. Everton 2. Sunderland 0. Hull City 1. Burnley none. Watford West Ham United. Thank you for R5. Norwich Albion 1. Bournemouth 1. The Championship. The Real 1. WN 2 0. Lee 1. And it's around one. The Sky Bet League 1. Newman 1. Wolverhampton 0. Norwich 1. Scunthorpe United 1. Chelsea United 0. Bury 1. Norwich 1, Scunthorpe United 1, Chelsea United 0, Bury 1, Leeds 1, Scunthorpe United 1, Chelsea United 2, Rangers 0, Sky Bet League 2, Burnley 0, Norwich 1, Norwich 2, Chesterfield 2, Rangers 0, Scunthorpe United 1, Crewe Alexander 1, Norwich 2, Doncaster Rovers 2, Stanley 2, Exeter 2, Blackpool 2, Norwich 0, Town 1, Luton 1, Plymouth Argyle 1, Mansfield 2, Newcastle 3, 1, Luton 1, Grimsby Town 0, Rangers 0, Raleigh Town 2. The Vanarama National League and the shutdown for Bromley 0, Braintree 0, Dunedin 3, Eastleigh 0, Forest Green Rovers 4, Woking 3, Guiseley 1, United 2, Sligo 1, Newcastle 1, Southport 1, Z 1, United 2, Sun United Pies 3. The tables, please.
Well, Gillingham hadn't won since Christmas, and they've beaten Southend United by 2-1. That was a late kickoff. It has finished at Gillingham.
The tables.
So let's take a look at the tables. Chelsea, the only team in the top six to play today. They took full advantage to extend their lead to 11 points after beating Swansea City at Stamford Bridge. Spurs can go second if they beat Stoke City tomorrow. Sunderland stay bottom. They're now 2 points adrift after Hull City drew and Crystal Palace won this afternoon. That win for Palace lifts them out of the bottom three and means that managerless champions of England, Leicester City, are now in the bottom three.
Championship.
Newcastle United.
4 points ahead. With a game in hand.
But Brighton and Hove will go top if they beat Reading in the evening kickoff. Huddersfield Town were pegged back by Barnsley, but Leeds United's lunchtime win over Sheffield Wednesday helps them move 3 points clear of the Owls. Bristol City were on course to pick up a famous win, but a draw at Newcastle United keeps them fourth bottom. Wigan Athletic remain in the relegation zone after a tense goalless draw with Nottingham Forest. League One looks like this. Sheffield United have increased their cushion at the top of League One to 7 points. At the bottom, no change to the order of the bottom four. League Two, a draw for Doncaster Rovers extends their winless run to 5 matches, but they remain 3 points clear after Plymouth Argyle's match with Luton Town also ended all square. At the bottom, Cheltenham Town picked up a crucial 3 points at fellow strugglers Leyton Orient, who stay in the bottom two.
That's the league.
National League looks like this. FA Cup heroes Lincoln City were due to meet second place Dagenham and Redbridge today, but it was postponed due to Lincoln City's involvement in the FA Trophy.
Bottom.
And Celtic remain 24 points clear of Aberdeen at the top of the Scottish Premiership after both sides won today. Inverness lifted themselves off the foot of the table by beating Rangers last night, and they stay off the bottom after Hamilton lost today. Huge 3 points.